Baby. Waku, do you want to see him closer? Come here. Got a butterfly. Same color as you, buddy. Say hi to the butterfly. Okay. Let's go. じゃあ向こうで帰るんですね、
はい、
ありがとうございます。暑いですけど頑張ってください。よし、
一回移してください。
ありがとうございます。こちらのナスと、
これはこれカボス。
じゃあカボスも一つ、
はい、
こんなに入って100円なんですか。安いですね。
ちょっとまだ今からお握り出しますから、そのまま一緒に写真を、
はい、ありがとうございます。じゃあこちらをください。お米、
はい、
おー、すごい。ここで取る。ありがとうございます。さあこちらを、はい、ください。
はい、
じゃあおにぎりもください。
はい、美人のお姉さんたちが
来そう。皮落ちしませんよね。
ありがとうございます。Hey guys, this time I'm going to make pork cutlet curry rice, aka Katsu curry. Thank you to everyone who requested this recipe, and let me know what else you'd like me to make. When you make Japanese curry, you normally simmer vegetables and meat in a pot together, but because this recipe comes with a deep-fried pork cutlet,I'm only going to steam the vegetables so I can enjoy the balance between the juicy pork and fresh vegetables. First, I'm gonna cut the veggies into pieces that are easy to eat. I have a lot of vegetables I'm using for this recipe. You can use any kind of vegetables you like, because in the end, they're just gonna taste like curry anyway. Normally, I would film cutting the vegetables quickly, but since a lot of people commented that they wanted to see it more, here it is.Thank you. Now let's prepare the pork. Slice it into pieces. Then cut a few slits into the fat so it doesn't shrink while being deep fried. Use the back of a knife to tenderize the meat, or you could use a fork instead. Cut up some fat for the sauce. And salt the meat. Next, I'm going to make butter from heavy milk by simply shaking it in a bottle for a minute. You can just buy unsalted butter instead. It splits into butter and milk.
Here, baby.
The milk is absolutely delicious.
Isn't it delicious, buddy?
Next, I'm gonna prepare the rice and steam the vegetables. Now making the curry sauce. Coat the pan with oil and fry the onion on low heat. Add salt, fat, and butter. As for spices, you can adjust the ratio however you like and make your own curry. Or you can just buy curry spice mix. Or curry stock, which is probably the easiest. This time I'm using a curry spice mix. Add milk, Worcestershire sauce, and grated apple. I like the sauce to be smooth and creamy, so I'm gonna use a blender. I actually made a beef curry the night before. I used red wine, beef stock, and more Worcestershire sauce. It tastes very different, and I like them both. It's pretty simple and fun to make. What is your favorite curry? Please let me know if you have one. Now let's make tonkatsu pork cutlet. Coat the pork with flour, egg, and panko breadcrumbs. Some tonkatsu restaurants do 3 coats of flour and egg. The more coats you do, the thicker and more crunchy it becomes. Using a stick like this makes this part easy and clean. Deep fry the pork at 180 degrees Celsius, 340 degrees Fahrenheit for a few minutes until it becomes golden brown. I wanted to have something to freshen my palate, so I flavored the zucchini with citrus fruit, which turned out pretty good. Finally, let's plate it. ただきます。じゃあカツからいこうかな。うまっ。オクラ。ごちそうさまでした。You hungry? Okay, I'll feed you now. Ah, that was so good.